Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Zuzka and today I have for you Zivau number 13, which is one of my older workout routines. I personally didn't really like the original Zivau 13, so I changed it up a little bit and I hope you guys gonna enjoy it. It's only 12 minutes long and it's a Tabata training, which means 10 seconds of rest and 20 seconds of maximum effort. And for this workout you don't need anything other than just exercise mat, so get that ready and let's do this. Okay, so I hope you're warmed up. We're gonna start with the first exercise, which is one leg deadlift. I'm starting on my right leg. Touch the ground, keep your back straight and jump. And as many reps as you can. It's only 20 second interval. Keep your back straight. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Now we're gonna switch legs. 3, 2, 1, and go. Touch the ground, jump up. Keep your back straight, hinge in your hips. Last one. Okay, 10 seconds rest. Now bunny hops. You're gonna be jumping over your mat like this. 3, 2, 1, and go. Again, as many reps as you can. Lay on your back. Okay, next exercise is gonna be knee tuck and leg lift. Ready and go. Knee tuck, leg lift. You're gonna sit up, tuck your knees towards your chest, and then lift your legs up. Don't put your feet on the ground. Keep going. Okay, and back to the first one. So, one leg lift, jump up, and go. Three, two, one. Relax, switch legs. 3, 2, 1, and go. Keep your back straight. Okay, bunny hops. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and go. And last one. On your back. Knee tuck, leg lift. 3, 2, 1. Ten more seconds. Okay, get up, and from the beginning again, we're gonna do a lot of rounds. Okay, touch the ground, jump up, bend from your hips, keep your back straight. Okay. Okay, switch legs. 3, 2, 1, and go. One. Okay, now bunny hops. 3, 2, 1, and bunny hops. To your back and knee tuck, leg lift, and last one, and get up. We're in the half of this workout. Back to the beginning. Touch the ground. Jump up on one leg. Okay. Now switch legs. Two, one. Keep going. Okay. And bunny hop. This is a really feel good to work out, love it. And go. And flip over. Sit up, knee tuck, and leg lift, and go. Five more seconds. And last one. Get up. We're 8 minutes in. 4 more minutes. And go. And switch legs. 3, 2, 1. Remember to keep your back straight. And last one. Okay. Bunny hops. 3, 2, 1. Seconds. Okay, flip over. And 3, 2, 1, sit up, leg lift. Guys, last 2 minutes. Stay with me. Jump. Touch the ground and jump. Okay. Switch legs. Ready? And go. Touch the ground, jump. Last rep. Okay. Bunny hops. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Last one. Okay. Last exercise and then we're done. Knee tuck, leg lift. And we're done. Okay, get up now. So guys, this was definitely not one of my super intense workouts. This was a feel-good workout. I'm not completely out of breath. I mean, it did raise up my heart rate and did challenge me, but not as much. So you let me know, how did you feel during this workout? Let me know if it was too hard. Let me know if it was too easy, because I have all sorts of workouts on my website zuzkalari.com and in my Z gym, where you can find extreme workouts with jump rope, kettlebells, body weight, dumbbells, anything you can imagine, it's there. Yoga workouts, and I'm starting a new series on my YouTube channel called Bunny Slope Workouts, which are for complete beginners, people who just want to start moving and want to start slowly, progressively, which is really important when you start working out, because if you go right away into some intense workout, you can start hating working out, and not talking about injuries or pulling muscles and stuff like that, that may happen as well. So we want to avoid that. That's why we're going to start. It's super easy workouts, and I hope you guys are gonna love it. So that's it for today. Subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you don't miss any new workouts or my vlogs. And I will see you either in my next video or in the Z gym. Ciao.